Only about half of salespeople today are making their annual quota, and when we find out the reasons of why, it's that 83% of salespeople are actually not using their time effectively. That doesn't mean that they're not focused or that they're not hungry or they're not hustling. It just means that they're going after activities that really don't have a chance of converting into real-life sales conversations. Whose fault is that? Well, maybe you can say it's the salesperson's fault, but largely it's because we as revenue leaders, we really haven't given them the insights and the data and just the intelligence on where to focus their energies. The key to pipeline building today in the 2020s and beyond is really gonna be on that data and those insights. If you can get your hands on it, it will make a world of a difference on where your salespeople spend their time and how quickly they can convert that into actual pipeline. So get your hands on sales intelligence.